Monsieur Dia.
And wait. Wait.
I think it's great, yeah, because it takes a lot to kind of stick to who you want to be and follow that passion and dream of yours. And if the world is patting you on your back for that, I think it just gives you more push to do it. So people who are not doing it will probably be on the track of saying that let's do it. So I think awards do really matter, and I do really think that it's a great initiative to give awards to people in their own fields and categories for all the work.
Okay, recently your movie Drinker have got a huge response, and now getting released in Hong Kong.
Yes.
So what are the expectations for the Hong Kong?
I think very soon I'll take a holiday to Hong Kong, just to know how many fans over there are there. So it's exciting, yeah, to kind of have different sort of people with different cultures and different backgrounds see your work and see your art and be recognized even there. So I'm really hoping they enjoy the film. Have fun.
Okay, Marjava has also been released, and you have a special song.
I don't actually have a special song. I did have it, but it didn't fit with the narrative of the film. And for me, the film is always bigger.
But it's going to be released.
If they do release it, then great. I have no idea. But I loved doing the song. I enjoyed it completely. But it's completely the director and the producer's call. If it's not going to fit in the film, then it's better it's not. So it was a call they took.
Okay, what's the status for the film?
31st Jan. Same status. It's releasing on the same date, and I'm still in it. So, yeah.
Okay, have you finished your shoot or schedule now?
Everything is over. Everything is over. We're just going to release it.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.